Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're gonna create a card together, and this card, you can see it here in the still shots. It's a fairly simple card, and to start off I took some just typewriter paper, you know, regular stuff that you print stuff off your computer with, and I took a punch that is a 1-inch circle that it's punching out, and I just punched it a couple of times into this paper, and I'm gonna use this as a mask. I have been taking two of my distress inks, and this, I think it's the peacock feathers and cracked pistachio. As always, my image here when I'm doing this voiceover are a little bit small, and if you are seeing this, you have a bigger picture than me. But I believe it was those two colors. And I'm just going over this background. I believe this was watercolor paper, so it has this smooth finish. And I'm just gonna do this again. And I wanted to get like this ombre effect with these two colors. And I'm gonna keep working on it until I get the perfect result. You can see I'm just pouncing this tool down into these circles. I'm doing this fairly rough, and yeah, you can see it creates some small, like, it isn't blended out perfectly, but it's okay because you will see in the end that the result is okay. I will mist this with some cracked pistachio mists and just flick it onto the cardstock so it gets a little bit more interest. You can see it here. Now I'm gonna work with the sentiment for this card, and it's gonna say absolutely fabulous. And I'm using this die set from MFT, and I die-cutted the fabulous out of some turquoise paper, some teal paper, that had nearly the same color as that cracked pistachio mixed with that peacock feather. So I thought it would look good together. And I also die-cutted the absolutely out of some 110 Nina cardstock, just to get it like this little bit more of a heavy look. And now I'm gonna trim this piece down to a small strip, and you will see that I'm fiddling around with how big I want this piece to be. At this point it's fairly big, but I wanted to be able to like move the letters around to place it perfectly with that absolutely die cut. And you can see here I'm just fiddling around with it. I decided to cut it down a little bit, and I think I'm deciding to cut it down a little bit more. Yes, I did, and you can see I didn't cut it out straight, even though I used my paper trimmer. I believe it's because that edge wasn't straight, but I am fixing it now, and now it looks good. I'm gonna push this a little bit to the left side of this. Okay guys, so with my YouTube channel and everything, I am trying to put up at least 2 movies a week, and one of them is gonna be a card video, and one of them is gonna be like this scrapbooking video. And sometimes I'm gonna switch out one of these for a haul video, or like a purchase, or something else. So but the goal is to always put up 2 videos, and I'm trying to do it like Mondays and Fridays. So if you have any comments about that, please leave me a comment down below if you want to see more card videos or more like scrapbooking videos and so on. Give me a hint what you like so I can like put up the things that you enjoy watching. And I like doing both things, like right now, both cards and like scrapbooking. So I'm trying to like mix and match between these two types of videos. Now I'm just gonna adhere this with some glue. You can see I already did it with my the white piece, and I'm using acrylic block just to adhere it properly. I cannot speak. Tread hear it well, and now I'm just pressing that absolutely part of this sentiment down. And I'm cutting off the excess of that white piece, and soon we're done. Are we done now? Maybe we're done. No, not yet. Of course, we have to have some pretty pink parts. I believe this is the mix of clear sequence, and I absolutely love it. It's the one I'm using most oftenly, and I think that matches perfectly with that silver strips that we did at the sides. And if you want to do something like this, this was very easy to do, and I think the effect was gorgeous. If you like this, please give this card a thumb up, and if you want to see more of my work, you can always subscribe to my channel here at YouTube or visit me at Instagram. My name is Scrapbooking_Anna Langsvier. Until next time, have a fabulous day. Bye!